There's the bell, and we won't hear it again until one of these competitors is physically unable to continue.
Yeah, no secret what you got to do here. We'll see who can knock who out.
Two warriors, two superstars.
He's down, and now the official begins the count.
Oh, my. Get the medics down here.
He looks a bit off his game here. But he's very aware of who he's in there with and what he has to do to rebound.
If it's me, I'm focusing my attention on winning the match inside the ring. All this time on the outside doesn't appear to be doing him any good.
Oh, it's been a great matchup to this point, and this could really go either way.
And here we see it from this angle.
Oh my gosh, looks even worse from here. Oh, look at the emotion. Look at this. He's just barely moving. I'm not sure he can get back to his feet. He's too busy bragging and boasting than battling in this matchup.
Playing mind games.
Yeah, a little intimidation there. You don't want to get caught outside the ring for too long. The referee's calling for the bell. The match is over.
Here's your winner, Wayne Harper.
Ha ha, get in there and handle business reminds me of myself in my younger days.
I think business is about to pick up.
Really pushing his opponent to the limit here. Uh-oh, look at this.
Oh!
Trying to put him away.